This is what I do. I know it's loud, I don't know if you can even hear me. That's the Crosby Viking. That's the Crosby Clipper. I'm on the Crosby Tara Crosby, excuse me. Either way, we tug boats. You can see the wires coming off the stern. We're in what we call a tandem tow. There's three of us. And the wire goes all the way back to that big bad boy. That is a jack-up oil rig. We get him on location. Those three legs go down until they can't go down anymore because they're on bottom. And that whole big contraption comes up out the water. Until they're done at that location and they get towed to the next location. See our tow wire, tow line set up. Walk out here and get my feet wet. Get off the winch. The rope you see is just a tie-down line to keep it in the center of the stern. It's called chafing gear, just keeps the wire from rubbing on the back of the boat. And of course, our boat. Get you dizzy there.
What?
This is probably 90% of the job we do.
Ah,
feet are getting wet. Comes the water. It's not even rough out today. But there you go. We do a different kind of job down the road, and I'll show you what we do then.